Hare Krishna. Religious fanatics don't see how God is present everywhere. They see how God is absent everywhere. Religious fanaticism is a great danger to the world today. And because these people are religious or claim to be religious, they give a God name, bad name even to God. But actually, they seem to be devoted to God, but they are not devoted to God. They are devoted to their own conception of what God is and what devotion to God is. And anything that even slightly deviates from that conception, they zero in on it. So they don't understand that God is far bigger than them and their conceptions. That God is acting everywhere, He's present everywhere. And God is present in everyone's hearts. He's inspiring everyone to move, take steps forward in their spiritual journey according to their position, their disposition. Krishna says this in the Bhagavad-Gita when he says, 18.61, Sarvasya chaham Ishvara sarva bhutanam hriddeshe arjuna tishtati brahmayan sarva bhutani yantra rudhani mayaya. So he is guiding the wanderings of all living beings. So whatever be the denomination of a person, and however different it may be from our denomination, from our practice, it doesn't mean that person is not still a child of God. That person doesn't have God as a guide. No, God is with them. And God is acting through their lives also. And a truly spiritual vision sees how God is merciful to everyone and how God is guiding everyone. That is the truly devoted spiritualist vision. Yo mam pashyati sarvatra sarvam cha mai pashyati tasyaham na pranashyami sacha me na pranashyati. You see how God is present in everything and everything is present in God. See God in the hearts of everyone, guiding everyone. But unfortunately, fanatics, they take one particular thing or a set of things as evidence of God's presence or evidence of conformity with God's will. And even the slightest deviation from that, they zero in on that and they condemn those who are deviating like that. So this is actually not transcendence, this is ignorance. Krishna says that making one small thing into everything and seeing how God is not present because of some one small detail not being followed, that is knowledge in the mode of ignorance. Perception that is permeated with ignorance. Yattu krutsnavade kasmin karye saktamahaitukam atatvarthavad alpamcha tattamasamudharatam. Krishna says this ignorant vision is where we see that God is present nowhere. And such a vision keeps them also away from God, from deepening their God consciousness, because they are always looking at how God is absent, not how God is present. And by their narrow-mindedness and their intolerance, they alienate people away from God. So if we want to grow spiritually and encourage others to grow spiritually, we need to see how God is present everywhere. Not how God is absent everywhere. Thank you. Hare Krishna.